Hi students, welcome back to our social class. I hope you had completed your previous class social homework. In last video, we learnt about solar system and its 8 main planets. Once again, we revise the planets' name: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. In this video, we are going to learn about asteroid. What is mean by asteroid? An asteroid is a piece of rock and metals that always rotating in the space. Some asteroids are very big, so that they are considered as minor planets. Asteroids are not round in shape. It look like a potato. Okay students, now you know about asteroids. Next, we are going to see about asteroid belt. What is mean by asteroid belt? There are millions and millions of asteroids are rotating our sun in a ring shape. This ring or circle shape is called asteroid belt. And this asteroid belt is located between the planets Mars and Jupiter. And this asteroid belt divides our 8 main planets into 2 groups. They are the inner planets and the outer planets. The inner planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars. And the outer planets are Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Okay students, I think you all understand about asteroids, asteroid belt and 2 groups of our planets. Okay students, now all of you take your social note, start to write today's date. After that, write our topic name or year, put the side heading asteroid and write asteroids are small rocky bodies that orbit or travel around the sun. Asteroid belt. The disc or ring shaped asteroid belt is located between the planets of Mars and Jupiter. 2 groups of our planets. Planets are generally divided into 2 groups. They are the inner planets and the outer planets. The inner planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars. And the outer planets are Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Okay students, after you copy this in your note, take a picture of it and send it to our school WhatsApp number. Thank you.